y'all need to know. Like, I'm tired of it. Seriously. Tired.
What you say?
I'm a little fucking tired.
What?
I'm a little fucking tired.
You what?
I'm a little fucking tired.
What?
I'm a little fucking tired.
Hey everybody, it's Tay with the Slay, and yes, the is spelled with an A. And first of all, pause. If you haven't already, go ahead and make sure that you subscribe to my channel and like and comment on my videos if you have not done that. So today I'm going to be doing a little question and answer video because some of my subscribers have asked me questions, you know, about myself and stuff, you know, since I'm doing my college experience, people wanted to know more about not just that, but a little bit more about me. So this is gonna be a little short video. So y'all probably thinking, why haven't you been did a question and answer video? I mean, you done made a couple videos already, more than a couple, and put them on YouTube. Well, my answer is, I don't know. I didn't think that people really wanted to know anything about me. You know, I'm kind of to myself, so I don't know, but I'm doing it now, and I got the answers to my questions right here because I forget, or I might just start rambling, talking too much. So yeah, if you wonder why I'm looking out to the side, it's because I have the answers on the screen beside me. So number one, y'all probably don't care to know this. Some people do, because like I said, I was asked questions. Number one, what is my name? My name is Vonteria, but most people call me Tay or Von Von or Terry, VT, Von the Don. That's my rap name. If you ain't know, I rap. Yes, I do. And I got bars, period. Like, check me out. And Tay with the Slate, of course. But yeah, most people call me Tay, and people give me nicknames, you know, as long as it's not disrespectful, you know. So yeah. Question number two, where am I from? I was born in South Carolina, and I stayed in South Carolina till I was about 12 years old. Then I moved to North Carolina. So basically, I spent the past, I'm 19 now, so the past 7 years in North Carolina, so it's like almost half and half. Number three, what are three things about me? So one thing is I'm really silly, but I'm an introvert. So a lot of people don't know. A lot of people tell me, they be like, oh, you look mean, or da 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 da. Then when they get to know me, they like, oh, you really sweet. I'm like, yeah, I am. I just stay to myself until I get to know people. So yeah, once I get to know you, I don't know how to shut up. Like, that's a dub. I can't. Another thing about myself is I love to eat. And I love cheese. I eat cheese almost every day. Like, in our cab, I've been eating pizza and fries. And I'm gonna tell y'all, it's gonna be a video coming up about that cab. Just wait on it. Cause this, y'all need to know. Like, I'm tired of it. Seriously. Tired.
What you say?
I'm a little fucking tired.
What?
I'm a little fucking tired.
You what?
I'm a little fucking tired.
What?
I'm a little fucking tired.
Another thing about me is that I like vlogging and I want to vlog more, but I'm shy. Like, I don't like to walk around with a camera in my face because I don't like people looking at me. So yeah, that's one thing about me is that I'm shy and I want to vlog more, but I'm too shy to do it. But I'm gonna have to get over it because I really do like vlogging. So yeah, hopefully more vlog videos will be coming in the future because I'm gonna have to get out of this shyness. Number four is, what is my channel about? So basically, I started my channel because I was getting ready to come to college and it was stuff that I was looking for on YouTube and stuff like that that I couldn't find. So I was like, why don't I make a channel so that people who are looking for things about their school or the school that they're interested in so that those people can find what they're looking for. So hopefully my channel is helpful to somebody, because I needed help when I was applying to schools and when I was trying to look up information about my school and about other schools. So yeah, I just want to show y'all my college experience and also other things that are interesting, not only to me, but to y'all. So if there's anything that y'all would like to see in the future, you know, comment down below or hit me up on my social media platforms, because my social media will be in the description box below. So yeah, question number five. I'm scrolling. Question number five, what is my major? So right now I'm double majoring because I came into college as a junior, but I got a full ride. So my full ride is up to 4 years. So I feel like I have a little bit of time to double major and still be safe, you know, graduate on time. So I'm double majoring in mass communication and business administration with a minor in, I mean, not a minor, with a concentration in marketing. But that might change soon because I don't know, like I like numbers, but I don't know if I want to do that with my career. So yeah, right now I'm double majoring, but my major might change in the future. What is my future career? So I am not exactly sure what I want to do with my career, but I do know that I want to go into broadcasting, but I also want to do production. So right now I'm taking classes to figure out what I'm more interested in. So I think my first goal will be to be on the radio, but I want to work my way into television. But I want to be a writer, you know, write, direct, film and stuff like that. So right now I'm taking like film production classes, and then eventually I'm probably going to try to do like broadcasting and stuff, just to see which one I like more, you know, so that I can know what I would like to do with my career. But my main goal for my career is just to bring awareness to social problems and issues that a lot of people don't speak about. Like, I just want to have the platform to be able to bring awareness to issues and things that a lot of people are scared to mention or talk about. So yeah, and that's another reason that my major, one of my majors, is changing, because I think it's something else that I'm interested in here that will also allow me to speak out against, you know, social issues, people that don't have a voice. I would like to give people a voice who need a voice, but who don't have the resources to get their story out. So yeah, I don't know if what I just said made sense, because when I start talking, sometimes I just ramble on and on. But yeah, hopefully y'all get it. I don't know. If y'all don't, that's my fault. But yeah, last question. Who are the top five people in Martin at WSSU? If you don't know what Martin is, it's the dorm that I stay in. So yeah, I'm gonna give y'all top five, dead or alive, period.
Who are the five best rappers of all time? Think about it. Dylon, 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 and Dylon. Because I spit hot fire.
I mean, this is just top five out of the people that I know, because I don't know everybody that stay here yet. I be in the room doing my work or in the library, barely here. So of course, you know, my first top five is myself, you know, because I'm the baddest, period. Like, and that's that on that, okay? Number two is my roommate, Anaya. She's straight. She probably gonna watch this video, so I can't, you know, can't talk about it. Nah, I'm just saying, she's straight. She real cool. I like my roommate. Number three, and this is in no particular order. Like, I'm not saying nobody is, you know, I'm not rating people 1 to 5. Like, this is just top five people in Martin. Number three, Naira. Naira, I love Naira. She know who she is. Number four is Kayla. I love Kayla. Like, that's my sis already. Like, if you ever meet Kayla from Martin, you'll know what I mean. And number five is my friend Maya. Maya is really sweet, and she's in the choir. So yeah, if you ever meet her, she's nice and she sings really well. So yeah, those are my top five people in Martin at WSSU. Okay. But yeah, that was my last question. Thank you guys for watching if you made it this far. You know, it's a short video. And thank you guys for being so interested in me that you decided to ask questions, because, I mean, I don't know. I can be pretty boring sometimes until you get to know me. I'm really lit though. I'm lit. So yeah, stay tuned. If you haven't, go watch my last video, because my last video, it was a vlog. What was my first college party vlog, and it was a get ready with me video, and it's gonna be a story time coming eventually about my first college party, because it was trash. Like, I did not have a good time. The party wasn't trash, but y'all just gotta wait and hear about it, because I promise you, like, it's funny, but it's not, like, it's not funny for me, but to hear about it, it's probably like, dang, sir, like, oh my gosh. But yeah, just, you know, subscribe if you haven't already, and like and comment on some of my videos. Or if you don't like my videos, let me know why. Let me know what I can do better, because I'm always trying to get better. Because like I said, I made this channel to help people, so I want to make sure that, you know, my videos are easy to understand, or, you know, even entertaining, or whatever the case may be. I just want to make sure that I'm giving y'all the best content that I can, because I'm still learning and I still have a lot to learn, but I am good at taking criticism, so don't be scared to let me know what I need to work on, okay? Because I need to hear that. But yeah, that's it. Thanks for coming to Slay with Tay, and stay tuned, because we're gonna get into some things, okay? And I will see you guys next time.